The new state-of-the-art rolling mill will enhance the Whyalla operation's competitiveness, enabling it to produce an improved product range while servicing broader markets that are critical to Australia's infrastructure development. The mill will be capable of producing nearly 900,000 tonnes of structural sections, large rounds, plain carbon and head-hardened rails per year to the highest international standards. The reheat furnace brings cold steel to a temperature where it can be shaped and formed in the rolling mill. The feed material from the reheat furnace is descaled, rolled to preliminary size in the reversing breakdown mill, then cropped and rolled to final size in the reversing tandem mill. The steel is then cut to size at the hot saw and finally transferred to the cooling bed area. Head-hardened rails are also manufactured by feeding rails through a side-stream quenchant tank system to heat-treat the steel. In the cooling bed area, structural shapes and rails are transferred onto the cooling bed at lengths of up to 110 metres. Product travels across the cooling bed, cooling it to the required temperature before being fed to the finishing area via numerous straighteners. Here, the finished product is cut to its final length. Depending on the product, it will be loaded by overhead magnet crane onto either rail cars or road trailers, or placed in designated storage areas for short-term storage.